in the kitchen about to make something crazy. Now we're about to make fruity pebble marshmallows. Probably supposed to be easy. Good fruity pebbles with the marshmallow ones. I ain't never seen these as a kid. Big bag marshmallows. Big bag marshmallows. Butter. The pan. And a pot on the stove to heat the butter. And anything else. So let's get this thing started. You dig?
All you need is one thing of butter. We had to add one more stick of butter just to make this a little bit more. We put a lot of marshmallows in this. So we're gonna keep going. We got our fruity pebble marshmallows too. See how this marshmallow came out. Clean this stuff. Smells so good. Oh my. All right, we kind of did the best we could on shaping it. Now you put it in for 20 minutes in the fridge. See how it comes out. Peace. Fridge cut. Laughing on. I'm gonna put it on this cutting board right here. Cut it up.
My daddy, too many marshmallows. Is it good? Came out good. Tastes fire. A lot of marshmallows added. Definitely added too many. Peace, y'all. Till next time.